Hi, welcome back to Mom and Four Boys. This is Tommy. Today I'm going to go over our Sam's Club haul from this afternoon with you and what things cost and what they are. First, I have this, it's a Coco Melon four pack set of little stuffed Coco Melons. You got the JJ, he's a lion, a koala bear, a giraffe, and a monkey. That was $24.98. Got a box of Lemon Bites that was $9.48. A 12-pound bag of Gold Medal All-Purpose Flour that was $5.36. Turkey sticks, 2 pounds of turkey sticks for $11.98. We opened them on the way home because the kids were hungry. Then we got, let's see here, low-carb tortillas. They were $6.78. And then we got 4 bags of big bags of Doritos, and they were all each $3.98 a piece. And our total on our bill was $93.48 before $3.15 sales tax, total $94.63. We also got a case of this tea that our boys like, the Arnold Palmer half and half. That was 23-ounce cans for $16.98. So there you have it. There is today's Sam's Club haul, and I'm gonna pack most of it back in the car, except for the flour, of course, because we're going on a little road trip tomorrow, and we're gonna have lots of snacks for the kids. So we will see you soon. Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel. We would appreciate it very much, and check back with us soon. Hit the notification button, would you? And check back with us soon. You'll see lots of content. Till then, God bless.